Day 25 of the protocol, and day 22 of the very low calorie diet. So we are down to, let's see, this morning's weigh-in was at 163.4. My chart here is showing a total of 16.2 pounds lost from the high and a total of 13.8 pounds lost from the start. So in almost 4 weeks, I've lost 16 pounds. That's not bad. So I can see my weight loss starting to go down. My average weight loss is now at 0.67 pounds a day. And on day 4, it was at 1.5 pounds. So it definitely tapers off after a while. But we're doing good, staying on track. I need to walk more. I need to drink a little more water. Tea has become my crutch. I hate water. Actually, I like water. It's just hard to drink when it's cold and with the weather temperatures dropping. Oh well. Need to fix that. Stayed with the diet, which is actually pretty easy. Like I've said before, I wish the vegetables were a little more varied, but the diet's really not hard to follow. I've gotten used to steak and chicken, or chicken and shrimp, or steak and shrimp, or, you know, that kind of stuff. Things are going pretty good. They're not going as large as I'd like lately. You know, I'd like the weight loss to be a little more. I'm not doing any of the fancy recipes or anything like that. I've stayed pretty basic, pretty easy. Take my lunch when the days that I have school, or on the days that I'm going to be gone. Cold chicken and celery is really good. I can do that. And I don't have to worry about sandwich meat or bread or anything like that. So it's really not a hard diet to follow. I'm not fighting the hunger. Apparently, I've been really blessed. I've read, most everybody that I've read who posts online has some kind of hunger issues. And I don't really find that. I'm not exactly sure why that is for me. Maybe it's just that I was ready for this. Maybe it's just that I've had my mind set on this. And I don't really find that I want the sweets anymore either. I mean, I miss certain things. I miss chocolate, and I miss cappuccinos, and I miss pumpkin bread, and I miss a lot of those things, but I don't crave them, which is really odd. I'm a chocoholic. I love chocolate. And the beginning of this week, Monday, when I had my coffee cappuccino mix, and kind of fell off the wagon, so to speak, I still lost. I mean, it didn't slow anything down like I figured it would, but at the same point in time, I couldn't drink the full cup, and it was just a small cup. It was too sweet. My body's not used to that anymore. And I think that you find, as you go on with this diet, which I experienced the same thing with Atkins. When I was on Atkins' diet years ago, I got used to not having sweets in my system. And so, things that were sweet were just too sweet. Stop thinking about sugar. It just doesn't taste the same anymore. So that helps. But I'm really looking forward to April, and I'm really feeling a lot more in control. One of the major things that happens, I think, with a lot of people who gain weight, especially I know it did with me, you feel out of control. You feel like it's such a fight, and everything is just so hard, and everything is stacked against you in this battle to get back to the person that you want to be, back to the person that you used to be, back to the person that you know is still inside, but isn't active. And HCG has really made me feel a lot more control of myself. The weight loss has the instant gratification is there, and unfortunately we are an instant gratification society. But progress is very important. When you can see that this actually works, and you can see that you're going somewhere, you're achieving your goals, that's very important. And I think that's probably what makes this protocol for me as successful as it is, even if I'm not losing as much as I want. So again, we're doing good. Still at 36.8% body fat. Still at 0.67 pounds a day loss. Weight is down from 177.2 to 163.4, according to this little Excel chart that I have going, which I got offline. I joined HCG Dieters Group on Yahoo, and it's got a lot of interesting information, a lot of recipes, files and stuff that have become very helpful and very useful. This Excel file, weight loss tracking, is really good. I've added things to it and stuff. This weekend is another measurement weekend, so we'll see how that works out tomorrow evening. Anyway, I will keep you posted, and I hope you guys stay with me. Thanks to all my new subscribers and my old subscribers. And again, like I said, you guys are my accountability, and it helps so much to know that people are out there rooting for you and who are experiencing the same thing that you are. So stay with me. I welcome your comments. Good luck to everybody, and we will see you soon. Take care.